Kansas, Villanova. That's the reason you come here. Am I right?
Yeah, definitely. I even had a talk with Devontae. Hit me up like after the last game. He said he seemed like we were struggling against Mexico State. He was like, "Don't worry about that. Just win Saturday for me." And I'm like, "I got you."
Yeah.
And things like that. So this thing people dream for, especially me, growing up as a kid on the highest stage of collegiate sports. Right down play against Kansas and Villanova on a Saturday morning when everyone's going to be watching.
You've already played teams like Michigan State, Tennessee, Marquette. Do you think those games have kind of prepared you for this moment?
Most definitely. Because all the teams were very good. Michigan State was very good. Tennessee was very good. All the stages beat Gonzaga. And Marquette was really good as well. So games like that prepare for a situation like this. And I think over the last couple of days and the next 2 days of practice will get us even more prepared for it.
Dedric Mitch said that Landon came by practice, I guess.
Yeah.
Did you see him? Were you able to talk to him?
Oh, yeah, most definitely. He even talking to the bees and helping us out with, like, little things about what he was going through when he was here, like, post defense, things like that. And he's been very helpful. He's in the locker room now.
Did you learn anything from him?
I definitely did. He's a very smart player. I didn't know him while his time was here, so just talking to him, just talking basketball with him. He's a very smart player, and I see why Coach Self loves him.
Is that an area you guys need to improve?
Yeah, definitely. Just by being a man, just being tough and taking it personally when a guy's scoring you and not letting guys get so deep position on an offensive end.
How much are you guys preparing for Villanova and the way they space the floor?
That's something we have been preparing for the last couple of days, and where they drive and how they back cut, things like that. I remember last year in the Final Four, we did the same thing, and like. That's a way of coach. The way they play was so much toughness and so much physicality. I mean, they don't have the same caliber players they had last year, but it's still going to be Villanova.
What kind of matchup is Pascal?
I'm looking forward to the matchup. He's a very athletic guy, forward, quick. I think he shoots a lot of threes. It's all about taking a challenge, just going out there, being ready to play.
Is it you against him, you think, mostly?
I really don't think so, because I'm playing a five.
Sure. Oh, yeah.
Like a four.
Right.
But maybe if you double the backs, maybe so.
Are you, I guess, how would you describe Quentin's confidence right now, and what are you guys doing to kind of get it going?
Quentin's confidence, it's always been here. It's never been, like, up and down. It's just, I know some games it seems like it's up and down just because of the, you look at the stats. But other than that, Quinn's having a great attitude all around campus, in the room, things like that. He's a very special kid, and once he really understands what coach wants from him, understand the game from like a collegiate level, he's going to be very productive for us.
What is it going to take for you to play from the opening tip the way you played the last 5 to 8 minutes?
That was just me just coming out being aggressive. That's all it takes, just coming out and. I had to pick it up probably around by like 10 instead of waiting to 11.